Welcome to this year's all-instrumental concert. Thank you for joining us, and I trust that you will be blessed and your hearts filled with praise as you enjoy the fruit of countless hours of practice and rehearsals. Please join me in prayer as we commit this time to the Lord. It is good to praise the Lord and make music to your name, O Most High, to proclaim your love in the morning and your faithfulness at night, to the music of the ten-stringed lyre and the melody of the harp. For you make me glad by your deeds, O Lord. I sing for joy at the works of your hands. How great are your works, O Lord. How profound your thoughts. Thank you, God our Father, for the gift of music and for your many great works. It is indeed good to praise you and make music to your name. May you be honored and glorified in each and every note that is played this evening. Heavenly Father, this evening we proclaim your faithfulness to us as individuals and as a school. You hem us in behind and before. You have laid your hand upon us, and there is nowhere we can go where you will not guide us and hold us fast. Thank you for your many blessings, for walking beside us and confirming your promises to us. We are made glad by your deeds and sing at the works of your hands. Thank you for your grace so freely bestowed upon us. And most of all, we thank you for Jesus. And it's in his name that we pray all of these things. Amen.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you all for coming tonight. It is always really special when our middle school and our high school musicians get to play together, as they did this evening, and we're glad that you could all be a part of that. Let me pray very quickly as we finish up tonight. Father in heaven, you give us so many good gifts. Beauty, goodness, life, all the blessings that you bestow on us out of your goodness. And we take that beauty, that goodness, that light, out into the world as we go tonight, so that more people may see you, that more people may know you. And we give you thanks for all of this. In Jesus' name, amen. Enjoy your evening.